sleeping in a nigga grass. No ski mask, straight looking through his glass. Waiting on his ass to come home from the club. He was hanging with that bitch, going home with his thugs. I was thinking about the shit he did last weekend. Couldn't let that shit slide.